This is pure jojoba oil, and that is that oil is the smallest molecular structure in the plant kingdom. Now, if you use almond, it's too heavy. It's going to make your hair greasy. If you use sesame unheated, it's too heavy. But if you heat sesame, it will thin it and make it penetrate, but it's also still too heavy. The jojoba oil is the best because it's the lightest, and you don't have to use a lot.